Sega.
Stuff like this.
I shall give chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
Ha! Let's go.
Must we? She is the royal wizard, after all.
The king's orders are absolute.
Yes, but...
Without loyalty to the king, we are nothing. Still, the king... He has changed. And this kingdom.
Why'd you stop me? I could have taken him down, no problem.
You do not understand. He cannot be wounded.
How can that be?
He bears the scabbard of Excalibur.
Hey, wait a second. I think I've heard that name before. Let me see.
Excalibur is King Arthur's sword.
Oh, yeah, right! So that means...
This is the land ruled by King Arthur.
Whoa! But was that really the king himself? I mean, he seemed way different in the stories.
Let us go. We can talk along the way. Let me introduce myself. I am Merlina the Wizard.
I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog!
First, I would like for you to get accustomed to our world.
Sounds good. The rules seem a little different this time around.
I want you to learn swordsmanship, starting from the basics.
Swords, eh? Well, if that's how you guys roll around here, why not? Lay it...
Swing away. Use a combo swing. He was once a wise and just ruler. He was blessed with noble knights and praised by all. However...
He got a little sidetracked?
Yes. Nimue, the Lady of the Lake, gave him Excalibur. He was bewitched by the power of immortality its scabbard bestowed. He became immortal, summoning legions from the underworld. He is plunging his kingdom into a world of horror and chaos.
You mean like a big old haunted house? Haha! This'll be cool! It'll be like Halloween all year long!
Maybe so, but I fear there will be nobody left to enjoy it. We must act now!
You mean take out King Arthur? What about the immortal thing?
Beyond this misty lake sleeps a sacred sword. With that sword...
Yeah, I'll go get it. Be back in a flash!
Wait, Sonic! Good luck. The fate of our kingdom rests in your hands. Do not fail us.
You can count on me. I mean, stuff like this happens to me all the time.
You can swing your sword even now. Are all creatures from the world as coordinated as you? Yellow fairies increase the number of rings that protect you when you suffer damage. Watch out! Defend yourself! Your ability with the sword has improved so quickly. I can hardly recall the time before you had
it. All those tools. Don't you have anything tougher? I'm falling asleep.
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold, the ruler of the snake, the Mist Dragon. Now, Sonic, swing your sword! Ha! That was amazing. Defeating the Mist Dragon like it was nothing. The mark of a true knight.
This must be it.
Are you ready?
Ready for what?
If you remove that sword and defeat King Arthur with it, you shall forever be the worst of knights, slayer of kings.
Guess I can't be the hero every time. The sacred sword.
It goes by the name Caliburn.
That's kind of sorry looking.
Fool! You are the chosen one. You are but a squire.
Oh yeah? Says you.
The sword has a mind of its own. It selects its bearer.
Yeah, well, it's got a pretty smart mouth on it for a sword.
The impertinent one is you, knave. Brace yourself, for I shall train you until you are worthy.
All right, Professor. Work your magic.
Let us see the power of your so-called sacred sword.
Remain calm. Swing your sword in time with your opponent's attack. Jump!
You'll never get away!
Pursue me at your own peril, weakling!
You're not gonna lose me!
This could go on forever. You sure you're a sacred sword?
It is you, sir, who lacks the proper fighting skills.
A fool of a knight, not even worth slaying.
You see, he thinks so too.
Well, it's your fault. You're a sad excuse for a teacher.
For as long as he bears that scabbard, we may never be able to defeat King Arthur.
So what are we gonna do?
We must ask the scabbard's former owner how to hinder its power.
And who would that be?
Nimue, the Lady of the Lake. The one I mentioned earlier.
What are we waiting for? Let's go pay her a little visit.
I fear it may not be as simple as that.
What do you mean?
You shall see for yourself. Onward, my young knave.
Stop calling me knave! I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
Very well then. I shall call you Knave the Hedgehog.
Whatever, you oversized letter opener.
I suppose something must be done about this.
What are you talking about?
My edge has grown blunt. Being in that rock for so long has taken its toll.
Ha! Not the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
That's because a gentleman shouldn't have such an edge.
Gentleman? Who are you calling gentleman?
Seek out the blacksmith in the castle town. I must be presentable when we meet the Lady of the Lake.
What are you gonna do, Merlina? Merlina? Hello?
Why do flowers bloom, knowing they are destined to wither?
Huh?
Their time of beauty is so short-lived. Forgive me, Sonic. But I would be recognized in town. I shall remain behind in hiding.
All right, then I guess it's so long for now.
Yes, may your journey be safe.
All right, time to find a blacksmith.
Something is wrong here. Better be careful.
right.
Are you okay?
It's your huge triceps. Now move around.
Hey! What's going on here?
It appears to be more than just a battle.
Not yet.
Says you.
What a magnificent sword! I've never seen one that talks before.
Oh, it talks all right.
I know a fine blade when I see it. I am a blacksmith after all.
Great! Think you could sharpen this dull piece of rust?
Fool! It is you who is dull.
Of course I could. Now, what's the sword's name?
Caliburn.
Caliburn? Where have I heard that name before?
Sorry, but could you speed it up a bit? We're kind of in a hurry.
Sure, leave it to me.
The soul gauge go up.
Mistaken, the Lady of the Lake lives somewhere up ahead.
Wherever it is. Hey, this could be helpful. Let's hitch a ride.
A wagon ride wouldn't be bad. Here it comes. You can slay them when they leap. Watch for it.
Hey!
It's all right. We're following the road. Yes. The lake is said to lie in the remote part.
That's huge!
Indeed. This sacred tree protects the forest. Getting close to a hornet's nest might make the hornets come out. Careful, not slung. It looks like there's
some sort of sacrifice. Yes, that's right. You should soon be able to see the lake.
Woo! Just made it!
Found you, apprentice knight, enemy of my king.
Who the heck are you? Shadow?
I am Lancelot, knight of the Round Table.
I challenge you to a duel.
Some things never change.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. It's just that he looks like trouble.
What shall it be? Will you abandon your sword and flee?
Sounds good to me!
Fool! A knight never flees a foe.
May I have your name, apprentice knight?
He is Knave the Hedgehog, and he accepts your challenge.
Hey, wait just a second here!
Very well then. Brace yourself, Knave the Hedgehog.
Now we shall see what you can do. You're going to have to do better than that to defeat me.
Man, I knew this guy was going to be trouble.
Your foe is a knight in the Round Table. Do not let your partner. Knave the Hedgehog. Fitting name, I'd say.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I don't know. I think I have to agree. Knave fits you to a T.
I was far too careless. Tough.
Wow! So he was one of the knights of the Round Table?
The mightiest of all, and the closest to King Arthur. It was mere luck that enabled you to defeat him.
If you say so.
But why did you not deal him the final blow?
Huh?
Such sympathy is an insult to a knight.
What's the big deal? Besides, I got this, didn't I?
That is Arundite, one of the sacred swords of this land. Take good care of it.
No problem.
We're here.
I've been waiting for you, knight from another world.
Whoa!
Fool, where are you going?
But that's...
You are being rude to the Lady of the Lake. Bow your head!
I think I know why you're here. It's about Excalibur, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right! You don't waste any time, lady.
Show some respect.
I'll tell you how to hinder the Scabbard's power of immortality. I'm the one who gave it to him, so it's kind of my fault, see? But still...
Still what?
Whoever defeats King Arthur and takes his scabbard might end up turning out the same way, right?
I see.
So, I have three tests for you. Would you like to hear them?
Sure, fire away!
First, free the innocents from King Arthur's dungeon. Second, offer compassion to those in need. Third, defeat King Arthur's Knights of the Underworld. You have 3 days. Good luck!
I get it.
She's only gonna tell the secret to a true knight.
Are you up to the task? This will not be easy.
Ha! I'm the world's fastest hedgehog! Check it out! You'll be calling me Sir before you know it! Time to prove myself as a knight!
That's the spirit!
Good heavens!
Sorry!
Where are we?
It looks like a waterway, under the castle.
Heck, that was a bit riskier than usual.
How dare you, Sir Knave?
Ah!
close, but it seems you somehow made it.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Do not let it go to your head, fool. What's wrong?
Hey, what's the matter? Are you lost or something?
A great big dragon attacked my village.
A dragon?
It took my mommy and my daddy and everybody away.
You know where the dragon is, kid?
It's in the big cave at the bottom of that mountain.
All right, I'm on it.
Wait, don't tell me you're going off to slay a dragon now.
Yes, we are.
What of the lady's tests? You will never make it in time.
Yeah, maybe, but I play by my own rules. Remember that.
You fool.
Hang in there, kiddo. I'll get your folks back. Now that's one big bird beast!
Indeed. You must press the attack, fast and furious. Don't be afraid of your spear's long reach.
This must be it.
Indeed. Undoubtedly, the lair of the dragon lies ahead. Well, isn't this a nice view?
It's great! That's a big win. I better watch out.
You can maneuver left and right while sliding.
This way?
In all likelihood, try it instead.
Of all the places! Gotta give it credit!
This is an unfavorable position. Don't fall into its trap.
I don't suppose you're gonna let me by. Ha! You look just like this knucklehead I know.
Ho! You dare mock Sir Gawain, Knight of the Round Table? An act most unwise, my friend.
Wait, wait! I'm not trying to pick a fight with you. I was heading to a cave to save some people from a dragon.
Ah! You cannot fool me with your lies. No doubt you're after the dragon's treasure.
Oh, man. You sound just like that knucklehead, too.
You have defied King Arthur. This place shall be your grave. Say your prayers, you thieving rat. You're not half bad. But don't fool yourself into thinking that you can reach me!
Did you hear that? Are you going to ramp up your attack?
Right. It's time to stop playing around with me!
He's defending himself. Fall back for now.
Back to square one! No! How can this be?
To a mere apprentice. I have been disgraced. Only death can remove this stain upon my honor.
Give me a break! What's up with all this drama?
Silence! Silence, I say! A knight who fails their king is unfit to live.
Isn't there more to being a knight than just serving a king?
Huh?
I'm out of here. People to save, you know. Yeah!
Was that kid talking about the area up ahead?
Yes, indeed. And it appears the dragon is powering the device through.
What, are you scared or something?
Beware of falling stars.
As easy as I thought.
Mushroom to jump to a higher elevation.
Light.
appointed time has passed.
Yeah, don't remind me. You've been waiting here the whole time? Sorry about that. Good news, everyone's safe.
Thank you. And sorry about tricking you.
Huh?
You have shown courage, strength, and compassion.
Huh? Then...
I shall show you how to blunt the power of Excalibur. 'Cause you're a true knight.
Yes! I see. So I have to defeat the Knights of the Round Table and collect the sacred swords?
Yes. The three sacred swords, combined with your Caliburn, should dispel the power of immortality that protects him.
Sounds like a walk in the park.
We'll see about that.
Hey, come on! Isn't it about time you gave me a little credit?
The remaining knight, Percival, is the Knight of the Grail. She's as strong as she is noble. One mistake could be your last.
Don't worry! I've got one of the great sacred swords!
Of course. It's about time you figured that out.
I'm gonna make this look easy. She won't know what hit her. I've gotten pretty used to you, too.
That is exactly what I told you not to do.
Fare thee well, brave knight, chosen one of Caliburn.
Let's get this party started! I'm not gonna let my attacks get through! Not much football here. Better take it slow.
Attempt a grind on that rail. Jump over them.
Anybody home?
Try not to make a mess.
Sure, whatever you say.
Look out! Jump! Split it in two with a jumping slash.
Where were you before? I know! Isn't it great? Whee! This is sweet!
You'll be the death of us both if we mess up in cold. Even I can't cut through molten rock.
Whoa!
Cross at the right timing.
Hedgehog. I have no master, except the wind that blows free.
Very well, Sonic, Knight of the Wind. Prepare for battle.
Bring it on.
Now I shall test your skill, Sir Knight. Oh, Knight of the Wind.
Flame forget you!
Don't get caught!
I warned you that she was a formidable foe.
How did you?
Well done, Sir Sonic.
Percival! Yikes! Whew! That was close!
Why? Why did you...
I guess you could say that Wim is my other master.
Save the hugs and kisses for later.
What? You jealous or something?
For a knave such as you? Ridiculous.
Enough of that knave stuff already.
Actually...
Yes?
Sonic the Hedgehog, you have mastered the code of chivalry. From this day forth, you shall be Sir Sonic, Knight of the Wind.
Merlina!
I saw all that transpired in my reflecting pool. I have no words to thank you for all you have done.
Yeah, but it's not over yet.
Sir Sonic is right. We must still defeat King Arthur.
The king is on an island known as Avalon. You have become a fine knight.
Oh, cut it out. Anyway, I guess I'll go end this thing then.
Good luck, Sir Sonic. I'll await you at Castle Camelot.
Hedgehog, Knight of the Wind. Let's settle this once and for all, King Arthur.
It seems your impersonation of a knight has improved somewhat.
I have you to thank for that.
Then let us have another look at that unsightly swordsmanship.
You're gonna be sorry you asked. This is it, old pal.
Indeed. Give it everything you have. Only then will you prevail.
Then bring it on, King Arthur!
You shall regret the day you ever raised your sword against me.
Let's finish this off once and for all!
Onward, Sonic! Knight of the Wind!
I'll never finish him off unless I get him closer!
Time for some close quarters combat. End it quickly.
You're getting on my nerves. Time to get you off my back.
Strike back when he attacks.
Beat me.
Now, Sonic, The three sacred swords!
Got it!
How can this be?
We have orders from the king. Have you any last words?
Your king was nothing more than an illusion my grandfather conjured up.
You'd better start explaining, Merlina.
Merlina!
You! How did you come by that scabbard? Where is the king?
Wait.
This was all he left after he disappeared in a puff of smoke.
Just like one of the knights of the underworld.
There was never any King Arthur.
Huh?
Well done. And thank you, Sonic. With this scabbard, I can erase my grandfather's greatest mistake. I'll make this kingdom eternal.
Sonic, get back!
Yeah!
a distance.
Great shot out of here! We're under attack!
I don't think I'm doing this alone. Careful. The whole place is going to sink in.
Now it's getting interesting.
There should be a way out. Somewhere past this water tank.
I better watch my step.
Before the kingdom is consumed.
Ugh, the Knights of the Round Table! Must we simply stand and watch our kingdom's ruin?
Gawain.
What? Are you gonna give up just like that? Is that the best that chivalry of yours can do?
How dare you!
Listen, it's like I said before. Isn't there more to being a knight than serving a king?
Sir Sonic is right! And there's still time if you act now! Use the sacred swords to form a barrier around the castle!
For the kingdom and its people!
For the kingdom and its people!
I'm counting on you.
Sir Sonic, what will you do?
Once the barrier's up, I'll look for a chance to jump in.
Surely you jest.
Nah, it's just how I roll.
Fare thee well. We too shall fulfill our appointed task.
Ready, Sonic?
You know it! I'm going in!
Brace yourself!
What the heck's that?
What? Never seen that before.
It's a weapon for defending the castle.
Let's try that again!
Cool. Take careful aim.
Infernal noise! Yeah.
must be it. Our fate is now in your hands, Sir Sonic.
It must be nearby. The forest is getting rough. Are the trees coming alive? What's that? This looks like it was some kind of settlement.
Just watch this.
Time to fly. Kick this log. Shoot log into the air. This must be a barrier stone. This stone is but part of the ring that sealeth the Dark Hollow. Dark Hollow? What is Merlina up to now?
Inside of a fortification? Just have to smash my way in there.
Fortress.
That's all they've got to try to stop me!
Shall return the power. What of Excalibur? Greatest of all sacred swords. The king wore its scabbard, but I never saw the sword itself.
A dragon slayer? Just our luck!
We'll be fine, as long as we don't disturb anyone.
If I fall here, I'm in trouble!
Already.
Never underestimate your opponent, especially when it's a dragon. You cannot withstand such a blast. Evade the beast's attack by leaping side to side.
It's weak. Here goes nothing. What's up with all that running around?
Ooh, don't get caught!
Incoming! Here goes nothing! Finish it off already!
Never throw caution to the wind. Troll? Thank me later.
This must be it.
Now, Sonic!
Here goes!
Oh,
I've been expecting you.
Just one question before we settle this. Why'd you do it? Weren't we trying to save this kingdom from the underworld?
This kingdom will fail one way or another. Such is its fate.
Huh?
Do you know what is to become of this kingdom?
Beats me.
Lancelot and Gawain's rift shall doom the Round Table. Arthur is struck down by his son Mordred and departs for Avalon. This was to be our ideal world, but it will not last. King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table will end in ruin. The King Arthur my grandfather Merlin created led to nothing but mistakes. But I can succeed with the power of the scabbard, creating a kingdom that never ends.
What good is a world that goes on forever?
My sorrow at its ruin runs deeper than the depths of the underworld. Do you not understand?
No! And I don't want to!
Your efforts are futile.
No way!
Knight must always be on his guard!
No! No!
It is time to end this.
Continuing!
A knight never flees his foe, right? Ah!
You fool! This no longer has anything to do with chivalry! Get out of there! Run!
It was never about chivalry for me. I just gotta do what I've gotta do. That's all.
Sonic!
The long-lost light of the sacred sword! Quick, your swords!
You would not understand, nor could you understand. That's why I must do what I must do. I am finished with you.
What good is a world that goes on forever? That sounds pretty nice.
aren't you getting closer? You have a good chance to win if you could close the gap.
I'm gonna wait for a chance to counter while my soul gauge goes up. I've got a counterattack with just the right timing. There's no escape.
Your blade cannot touch me.
What the heck are we gonna do?
You must wait for your chance to close in for the kill.
Time to go all out, but bring the battle to close and personal.
Don't underestimate Excalibur Reborn. I am going to be the error of your ways.
My trusty sword's gonna teach you a lesson.
You know, every world will have its test.
Wait for your chance to counter while your soul gauge goes up. Listen carefully. Time is everything. Pull your sword. She appears quite worn down. Get through to her now. Just keep smashing.
Merlina, every world has its end. I know that's kind of sad, but that's why we gotta live life to the fullest in the time we have. At least, that's what I figure.
Grandfather.
Well done, Sir Simon.
Thanks to you guys.
You can say that again.
To think, King Arthur was but an illusion.
The Knights of the Round Table must now disband.
What foolishness is this?
I'll say.
What are you saying then?
Have you forgotten who I am? I am the Sacred Sword Caliburn. I am the one who decides who is worthy of the crown.
So then, you?
You are the one and true King Arthur? Me? Huh? Hey, cut that out!
We'll be right back.
So yeah, that's what happened. To think I was called in to be part of the tale of King Arthur. But I gotta tell you, it was no picnic.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What? All the action? All the excitement down to the wire? But man, who'd have thought I was the real King Arthur?
That's the lamest excuse ever! You just forgot about our date!
No, no, it's true, I tell ya! Yikes! No! Amy, wait! Put down that hammer!